Yeah, you know, I think Seth is the type of player who's, you know, obviously a really skilled offensive defenseman. He has that scoring ability, and whenever, you know, you put the pressure on him to get that big goal or that big play, I think he always rises to the occasion. I think one of the best assets about him, hockey-wise, is his ability to read the ice so well. He sees a lot of things that a lot of other hockey players wouldn't be able to. And his hockey IQ level is high, as well as his speed. You know, coming out of the own zone, there's a lot of times where he's able to just to take the game into his own hands and, you know, make the play himself. If no one's open, he's able to always burn that guy and, you know, take it down to their end and create a really good scoring chance. And a lot of times we actually end up, you know, actually scoring on those.
It was definitely an honor getting to play with Seth Summers. He's a great offensive defenseman who can change a game with his physical abilities and scoring touch. He's definitely got it all, and he's also an amazing skater and leader on and off the ice.
He was also really active in the community with a lot of the kids, and, you know, it's pretty rare to see in some of the junior hockey players, but he wasn't afraid, you know, get out there and have a good time with all of them.
It's great to be out here with the kids, you know, at Greedy School, just playing some road hockey, you know, just trying to get back to the community because they do everything for us, and go North Stars, go.
And on top of that, I think he's also really reliable in our own end, being as big as he is, and yeah, you know, he's just someone you can always count on, and on top of that, a great leader as well.